it had been caused by the two most revered parents of the euro. Those were Germany and France in 2003, when they did not comply with the Stability Pact